Hello everyone, I am Sharvari Joshi and you are welcome to Learn Everything Online. I am your instructor for all your maths videos. A fun game to play with maths. Many times people actually like to ask and make various riddles and confuse other people with the beautiful magic hidden in the maths. So in today's lecture, let's see a puzzle you can ask to anyone and surprise them with your puzzle. For any number you take, the answer will be 15. And this is the magic behind this puzzle. May you take any number, your answer will definitely be 15. Now let's see. First, choose any number between 1 to 100. For example, let's take number 69. Now next, multiply the number with 3. So we multiplied 69 by 3, which is 207. Now next, add 45 to your answer. 207 plus 45 is equal to 252. Next, double the result. So by doubling, what I mean is multiplying by 2. So 252 multiplied by 2 is equal to 504. Next, divide it by 6. 504 divided by 6 is equal to 84. Next, take away the number we started with. We started with the number 69 and now we have got 84. So 84 minus 69 is equal to 15. And we have got our answer as 15. So wasn't this trick really magical? Try it with other numbers and tell me if this worked. Thank you. So did you find this video helpful? Solve this kind of sums and share this video with all your friends. Do comment on this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel and also turn on the bell icon. Bye bye.